Hello everyone, welcome to Far Cry 5. Now, this game is an old game. 2015, 2014, I believe it came out. It's an excellent game. I have played it before. I don't really remember all the story parts, so I'm gonna replay it. But you know, I'm a big guy.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Their leader,
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Okay, let's get into it.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country. How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt? Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over.
Marino.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Can you go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, you know, they're looking for a fight.
Sounds like any cult.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Going in. Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Hello. Like your tattoo? Happy puppies. Holy.
Blind, but now I see.
Ugh. Hello, Joseph.
Are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here.
Not good.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you.
The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. But we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have.
Not good.
Begin the rebound!
Time to go. Ow, son of a. Gotta go. Stealth. Okay. Looks like we're heading here. This way. Oh, nice.
We got a problem up at the lumber mill.
Almost got spotted. Oh, crap. Over on the roof. Oh yeah, you can throw, okay. Hello? Is he down? Nice. And gun ammo, nice. This way. Oh, bad guys.
Anyone hearing me? Hello? Ferg. Hello.
Here you go.
I think I lost them. I see a trailer here. Next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Let's go all the way out there. Uh-oh. Time to go. Uh-oh. You weren't supposed to see me. Ow. Gotta go.
Jesus, I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, we gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there.
Yeah.
We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Uh oh. Holy crap, did that. I have no control. Down, you idiot. Medkit. Get down! Can I not lay down on this? We're going. Yeah. Goodbye. Dear, look out. Move out of our way. Ow. Hold on, I gotta use my medkit. What kind of driver are ya? Where are they? Oh, in front. Dynamite. Oh, R1. Hello, buddy. I just got obliterated. Move, cows, move. Holy. Holy crap. I don't think we're surviving this one. At least he isn't. Oh, that guy. Guy survived.
My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Please don't.
Fuck.
Oh, thank you.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Sure. Hello. Oh, we gotta make our guy.
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family.
These members?
You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Okay.
It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Nice. Well, I think that was a pretty good introduction into Far Cry. Yeah, this is like the episode zero, I'd say. Right before we start doing stuff. So, as an introduction. If you do want me to continue this series, leave a like on the video. And, that'd be greatly appreciated. We all hope to catch that. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching.